They don't believe the pastor anymore. He said all they could do was pray. Their oldest son knocked off a drugstore, killed a clerk, and ran away. They put their money in the plate. She made a blanket for the congregation's newest baby, and he put the roof up on the building by himself on a Saturday. Rosemary, stop praying today.
Thank you.